Right, so here's one that combines a whole lot of what we've done before. You, honestly, you should be able to do all this together, but I don't know. I decided I was going to show it to you once and then have you do it kind of on your own a second time. So I've taken the rosters for the Winnipeg Jets and the Blue Bombers and given those to you. And I'll show you how to do the Jets one, and then you will apply that knowledge to the Bomber list. And go Jets, go Bombers. So I just realized that I did not resize my columns yet. So some of them weren't showing properly. That looks more gooder. Right about like that. So here's the list of all the players on the Jets. And the first thing I want to point out is that we could sort these however we want. Right now they're sorted by number. But if we highlighted all of this, we could go to that data and sort. And my data again has headers here. So let's say I want to sort them this time by name. Look, there they are alphabetically by their first name. We could sort them by their age or their position or whatever we want. So that's just to remind you of that cool opportunity in Excel. So here, I want to know how many players there are, how many centers, left wing, right wing, defensemen, goalies, how many are from Canada, US, Finland, Sweden. So again, I'll just kind of show this to you. So to count the number of players in total, there's a couple ways to do it. Since they all have a number, we could do a count and then just count all of the numbers. Or we could do a count if. Count if is going to come in handy for most of these, so I'll just stick with that. But count if. And then let's just say we want to count all the player names. So we say go look there, comma. And then here we would tell it what to look for, right? So in quotation marks, what are we looking for? Well, here I just want it to count them all. So I'm just going to put that wild card, that asterisk. I'm going to close those quotation marks. That's all I want. And then close the brackets. So there are 25 players altogether. So the process is exactly the same. Count if. I want you to look over here. Comma. And this time look for center, which is a C. Close that, and there should be 10. I'll show you one more time. And then again, we'll look in the position column. And you can make this as big as you want. Doesn't really matter. Quotation marks, these ones are LWs. Close that, and enter. And so you know how to do those ones. Same thing over here. I would do a count if again. Only this, oops, not count blank. Count if. And these ones will look in the nationality column here. And the thing about typing these in, you have to type them in exactly. So make sure you're typing it in correctly. Capital letters, C-A-N. Close that, And there are 9 Canadians on there. So we could do that same formula to figure out all of those. Our heaviest and lightest, those are going to be exactly like the max and min sheet that we did before. So if we did a max to find the heaviest, we look in the weight column, and we just search there for who is our heaviest player. Our heaviest player is 242 pounds. That would be big Logan Stanley there, that guy. So here it would be the opposite, it would be Min. And again, we would look here. Something's not right there. One of my numbers is not right. I'm sure Declan Chisholm is more than 85 pounds. But if I look there, that's gotta be a 185. That looks like a typo there, Mr. Robson. The average weight, right, we'll just take all those weights. The average weight is 196.2. And then from there, you can figure out the tallest, the shortest, and the average height. Okay, but what I want you to do from there is I want you to figure out the percentage of the players on the team who play center and over here. So I'm going to take to figure out the percentage. Remember, like when we get marks on an assignment, right? I'm going to go and I'm going to format that as a percent. And I'm going to go equals, just like when we did got 10 out of 25 on an assignment, we would take 10 divided by, which is a slash, that, and hit enter. So 40% of our players are centermen. So again, the same thing here. I'll show you one more time, although the fill handle would probably work just fine. Take this, divide it by the total, and again, oops, that one's not a percent yet. There we go. So I would go and figure out the percentages for all of those right there. So I'm just going to change those to percentages. And yeah, so figure out what percentage of our team. I kind of like it when I don't have quite as many decimal places. Maybe I'll take couple of those off. That's better. So then I would figure out the percentage for all these other ones over here. And is that all I want to do? Want you to do? I think it is. Yeah. So that's how to do this one. Once you've done this one, and I just showed you how, then switch over to the bombers and do the exact same thing as you did over here. So the same thing, find me some totals, find me some tallest, find me some shortest, heaviest, lightest, and percentages for these ones up here. And then you're done with this. That's kind of a quick run through of Excel formulas. This particular assignment does not need to go on your website, just to hand it in. I will give you another assignment soon that you will put on the website. But this one, just finish it, hand it in.